Hello guys and welcome back to new tutorial. This is Ketul Patel and today we are going to see that how a Playfair Cipher algorithm works. We will take an example and solve a question on Playfair Cipher. So let's start the tutorial. So here in Playfair Cipher, you will be given a keyword or a key. Example. Any of the key will be given, not this monarchy, or it will be anything like hello world, anything will be given to you, and you will be given a plain text. So your task will be to convert this plain text to a cipher text. So what you need to do is you need to make a matrix of 5 cross 5 . So this is a 5 cross 5 matrix. Now you need to do is first place your key in this matrix row wise, that is M O N A R C H Y. Now the remaining spaces or cells in the matrix you need to fill up with the alphabets available. So like our alphabet starts from A to Z, so you do not need to add the repeated alphabets. Like A is covered in this, so you need to start B, then C is also covered with A, D is not, then D, then E, F, G, H is already here, so I. Now I and J you need to be in a same column, you need to keep it in the same column, because we have a 26 alphabets in our A to Z. So now you need a single, you can keep any, you can F and G, you can keep it in common, you can keep B, D in common, you can keep anything in common, but so here we are keeping I and J common, K. So we have filled our 5 cross 5 matrix from A to Z, starting with our key and then with the remaining alphabets. Now you need to do is you need to divide your plain text in a group of two, like this: G O O D M O R N I N and G. Now G is here. Let's do keep. Take out plain text as good morning all. So good morning. So here. Now you can see that this is in 2, 2, 2, 2, 2 and 2. Now here L and L are repeating. So you need to divide this with extra letter, like L, X, 2, L, X, 2. You need to fill this two repeating alphabets with a filling letter. You can take any of the filling letter, but generally X is taken as a filling letter, so we are LX, LX. So the rules are, if the letters, if these two letters are in same row, then you need to right hand side the letter. If they are in the same column, then you need to take the beneath letter, and if otherwise row of the letter itself and the column of another letter. So let's see how it's happened. So GO, find GO in this. So G is here, O is here. So they both are not in the same row as well, not in same column. So you need to do is you need to take this first letter's row, that is F, and this letter's column, that is now this G's column, that is N. So it would be become FN. Now OD, check O is here, D is here, they are in not same row as well as column. So you need to do is O's row, that is R, and O's column, that is H. So your new letter will become RH. Then MO, M and O here, they are in same column. So you need to shift, like instead of M, take O, and instead of N, O, take N. So you need to shift right side. Now RN, R and N, they are again in same column. So beside of R you will take M, and instead of N you will take A. IN, so I is here, N is here, so I's row G and I's column A, so it would become GA. Then GA, G is here, A is here, so G's row I and G's column N, it become IN. Instead of IN you can also write JN. It's not compulsory that you take I or J, you can take any of that, but you need to remember that what you have taken while decrypting or while converting your plain text to ciphertext. If you have taken I, then at time of decryption you need to remember that you have taken I, or if you have taken J, then you need to remember that you have taken J. So instead of LX it will become L and X. So L will become S and here U, so it will become SU. Same for this SU. Now beside this plain text, if our letter would be RD, this is RD, it is in same column, then you need to do this. We are doing in same row this, so same beneath letter of RD. So R will become D and D will become K, next letter. So this is our ciphertext. Using Playfair Cipher. Now to convert this ciphertext into a plain text, again you need to follow the same rules, FN. So where is FN? F is here, N is here, so F's row G and N's F's column O, so it will become GO. Same, you need to follow this process, so you will get at last your plain text back, that is good morning all. So this was how a Playfair Cipher algorithm works. If you have any doubt or if you have any if you don't understand any part of this, you can just comment down below. I will get back to you soon. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, press like button, subscribe to the channel and stay connected for more tutorials. Thank you.